That. I just found it, so.
Oh, my God. Why did you have to go and do that?
Why are you crying? I'm sorry. I just found that.
That's Leo. He was her boyfriend before he died. He lived in your house.
He was such a good man.
Well, look, there's a cigar box full of them under the sink, so you can come by and get them when you want them.
He was so handsome. I never thought I'd find someone like him. I was ready to just be old alone. I never been married and never found anyone. Then one day, 5 years ago or so, Leo came here. And that was it. Years of being alone and one man manages to take it all away. A lifetime of sadness, and suddenly I couldn't even remember what it was like to be sad. And then he died. And I remember. And I prayed to God to help me stop feeling that pain and let me know that he was okay. And now, the face of God.
Look, Speranza, I want you to be very honest with me. Okay? You really think that that stain out there is the answer to all your prayers? Do you? So what exactly is it that you want the church to do?
Just come in. Just the wall. Just the blood. To see what it is, and if it's nothing, then it's nothing. And I won't bother you again. I promise, really.
All right, just one day.
That's it. I mean it. One day.
Thank you, Mr. Robert.